What's up, y'all? DJ Black Soldier, BS2U YouTube channel. And I'm back out in these streets again, this time hitting up a wedding. Closing out the wedding season for 2020, but I gotta say it's on a high note because today I'm doing something I've never done before. Y'all gonna wanna stick around for this one. I am premiering my low-lying dry ice machine. That's the dancing on the cloud one, y'all. So I'm really looking forward to it, especially because it's a surprise for the bride. I can say it now because she probably knows now. But by the time she sees it, it's going to be one of those moments. So that's what I live for, and that's why I do this. But without further ado, I'm about to hit the road. Link up with my man, DJ P1, phenomenal one. He's going to be holding it down with me, helping set up this thing and just lock in, chill out. And we about to set it off 2020. And if you got a 2021 wedding or you know somebody, this is a taste. You don't want to miss it. Here we go, it's Black Soldier. Okay, so now I'm in a bit of a crunch looking for dry ice. So I thought Meijer would be my go-to place, but they were kind of short at the location I went to. So I'm still in need of like 5 to 10 pounds of dry ice, and it's the hardest thing to find in the world these days. But pray for me, and hopefully we can get some dry ice. But I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of what I got so far. I put my dry ice in this cooler. You'll see more of it closer later. Let me get back on the road and try to get back to this venue. So I'm gonna just kind of get my gear in, start the smaller setup, and then go out to get this dry ice because that's serious right now. Crunch! It's in a crunch. But we're gonna make it. DJ Black Soaps. Okay, so just finished my loading. About to head inside the venue. Show y'all where I'm at. And also the craziest thing, I got a celebrity guest. I didn't even see him coming. One of my own personal good friends. Beautiful. Banquet hall. This looks like my space. We here getting this set up to go. And this one, I still can't believe. One of my favorite photographers out of the whole city of Chicago, representing Puerto Rico. My homie, my ace. We got my man Tito up in here, man.
Yeah, man.
Wow.
We're gonna do this.
When we say this is gonna be a movie, now it's really gonna be a movie. Me on the music. Him on the photos. Phenomenal, man. So we're gonna set this thing off. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit more of the room, and then we're gonna get this thing set up. Looks like it took about an hour and a half, but I got this thing done. Starting first with the facade, which I laid out right there in front of the DJ booth, as well as moving to my controllers, which I brought out the Pioneer SX3 and my Denon 312X mixer, which will be the house mixer, and I'm plugging everything into. And then moving on with my speakers, today I brought out the QSC K12.2s, two tops, along with some scrims. Didn't have to bring the subwoofer out today, but I will be bringing out a speaker in the middle of the floor for a monitor just to add a little extra center sound to the venue. And I will be setting up a light bar in a few minutes, which will be laid right out in front of the DJ booth too, to add that pop to the DJ booth, which y'all will see later in the video. But right now, you know, just chopping it up with everyone, letting them know the game plan, and kind of getting my table as centered as I can, because
I wasn't sure about the DJ booth with it being four panels and this being about an 8-footer table, but you know, I made it happen and it looked real good. You'll see. So I just laid out that light bar in the front, and in the back I will have my four ADJ par lights that will really bring the liveliness and that wash to the crowd. So, and it did, even though the dance floor was pretty long and a little longer than I expected, those lights really did help. I got the NIMBUS sitting around, you know, I know everybody waiting for that to heat up, but my man P1 came through with the dry ice, and we're gonna get the ceremony started.
All right, y'all, just wrapped up the setup. My man P1 with me, as I mentioned. We doing this, man. Just really excited. People are starting to get in the room. And most importantly, we got the music going.
Yes.
So important, man.
Always.
Real. But, I'm about to show y'all the setup for today, get a little idea of what we're doing, and then we're gonna bring on the dry ice machine real soon.
Damn,
just came in with the load.
I don't know.
It's coming up. In the meantime, we're gonna keep it elegant for the wedding. Get the vibes going.
I'm so thankful to God for bringing you in my life and allowing me to experience life with you.
I'm trying to catch my tears. First of all, you look amazing. I hope I ain't about to be appropriate, but we ain't been waiting 4 months for nothing. I want to thank you. I thank God for you, because the moment that you came into my life, He used you to reignite a fire inside of me for God. I was doing some things to win in my life, and I was a winner in some areas, but now, today, I know I'm a champion because I got you by my side.
My name is Sam, DJ Black Soldier, and we welcome y'all again to the reception portion of the night, Well, we're going to really get this energy right, because from what I know and what I've seen, Corey and Crystal, they like to turn up and they like to bring that energy. So before we bring them out, I need to gauge y'all and make sure y'all ready to do this thing. So if you can hear me, say yeah. Yeah. Nah, nah, nah. If you can hear me, say yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'm liking this side. I'm liking this side. They showing y'all out. Okay, facts. We got an ambassador. Okay, I'm gonna be looking for you on the dance floor. This side, y'all gotta turn up with them. So I need y'all to make some noise if y'all ready. Say yeah. One more time, this side. Come on, y'all, make some noise. I didn't get down there to the middle. If you can hear me in the middle, say yeah. Okay, I'm liking it. I'm liking it. Without further ado, we're going to kick this thing off, bringing the Rosses to you here in Orland Park. But first, we're going to start this thing off with the Kids of Honor. So when they get in here and they dance, y'all better do the dance too. Let's go. Hold up. Hold up. Let's go. Again, this is a celebration, bringing two families together, a bunch of friends. Without y'all, none of this would be possible. So we need y'all to get ready for them. Y'all, they cheerleaders through this marriage journey. So I need y'all to put those tassels up, get your energy right. Come on, come on, put them up, 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 put them up. As we go ahead for the second time ever, bringing these two together under one roof. I need y'all to face the door and bring your energy for Mr. and Mrs. Corey Rose.
What is that?
Come on. Looking good, looking good.
Before I let go. Before I let go.
Song, sing it. Come on.
You made me happy. This you can get. And I really love you. You should know. Make sure I'm right, girl, before I let go.
Wow. If that's how marriage begins, sign me up next. Wow, 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 wow.
Yes, the part where I could become a mad scientist with the experiments. Nah, just getting ready with this NIMBUS dry ice machine. I'm real excited. It took about 5 gallons of hot water at 40 minutes to really get this thing warmed up. Finally got my dry ice. Shout out P1 again. Really came through clutch with me. And the dry ice was just perfectly matched with the machine. Those gallons of water, I had to use a smaller sink. So I had to use 2 buckets and a funnel. You can't see here, but it was a lot of work. and it really worked out though. And then 150 feet to reach the dance floor, no lie, but we pulled it off. And the bride and the groom, just wait, y'all gotta see.
And DJ, let's go ahead and drop it. My man P1, let's go, bro. Hands up. On my bachelorette, come on, y'all. Show 'em has none, Crystal. Truly represented. You did your thing, Crystal. You did your thing. Me and Corey have been talking for a few weeks about this one. He be like, should I do it like this? Should I do it like that? So all my bachelors, right here behind the bride. Y'all gonna learn something. Y'all gonna learn something.
It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
It's Chicago.
It's time for the percolator. 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 It's time for the percolator.